Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification. Bad ball.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner.
And we have an 8-pack challenge match. Can't remember the last. Outside the ring now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Driven down. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
That'll make you reassess some things. Moved at the right time.
Spiked with a uranage.
Up and
face first.
Flapjack.
Going forward again.
Unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Michael Jordan.
And there you have it, the last. Iron Man match underway, a match that truly tests the amount of fight in a superstar. Ridge with the explosion.
Holland might just have it. Rich Holland. Northern grit by Rich Holland. Is it enough to overcome? Rich Holland. Down with Northern grit.
Big opening for Holland to take this.
Dodges out of the way. Got the arms. Double hook, neck breaker.
Look at Ridge. His lights are out.
Hooking them up. Double underhook neck breaker.
Has Damon settled this? Got the arms.
Double underhook neck breaker.
How much more can they endure?
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Shoulder tackle.
Producing a trampling.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Weapon.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Rich Holland with that fighting Yorkshire grit, just taunting his foe.
Beautiful suplex.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Oh, man.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Boom on the jaw. Oh, man.
Strikes with a kick.
Oh,
position.
Fireman's carry to Rolling Hills.
Damon has got the target acquired.
Hooking them up.
It's all Kemp's for the taking.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Oh, saw out the power with the ridgeplex.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Elbow.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
An elusive kick there.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. We continue to see incredible perseverance. High risk.
Right up to the fake elbow drop.
Shoulder tackle.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. We might be close to the end.
He can really stand to get back. As good as he's getting right about now.
He bends off the attack. Kendo stick to the skull.
Every successive move has put an opponent in a dicey situation.
And he's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
And things are just going.
Grab the arms.
Double. Neck breaker.
Will that prove to be enough this time? Throw, saying not today.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is
back. Oh my, and the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, Damon Kemp.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
The wherewithal.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors.
Cena!
Shanky has been eliminated.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
And he'll leave the ring for... And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Eliminated.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And what's he looking for here?
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick. And I do not care for it.
John Cena.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get...
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.
Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be
one. Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
To Nash. Attacking the arm.
That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects.
Whoa, a little shove.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict
the... Oh, the bear hug. And a way to get out of it is being on display right here. Clothesline. Ooh.
Ooh.
Knee left. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Stop right to the gut.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
Just caught flush.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
DDT. He's lost some of his win now. In triple threat, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that.
And that'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Tana Nick Tornado.
As exciting a triple threat match. Watching this No DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great matches. The Undertaker with a vintage
move. Has been eliminated. Brutus Creed has been eliminated. The Undertaker has been eliminated. The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Big Sexy, thinking about the end. Here it comes.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Kevin Nash.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick.
All right, here we go. This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes from here on out.
Weapons, outside interference, use of excessive force.
Eric! Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Eric!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there. The ring is packed as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be
Leviathan has him.
Oh, God, that hurt. Shoulder tackle. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh, sit out slam.
Oh, look at the well placed elbow right on the mark.
Uh-oh.
And he's able to fight Leviathan off.
Heading back to the ring.
Shoots the half.
Bulldog.
It has has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what would. Look at the size of Leviathan and watch the power of this sitting
out. A competitor has been eliminated.
Leviathan has him on Dream Street. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Body slam.
The Demon Leviathan sending a chilling message to his opponent.
This is not where Edge wants to be.
As the open clothesline delivered, stepping through, holding on. Just trying to punish their opponent right now. Full control.
Edge predicted that one. Yeah. What a counter by Edge. Kendo stick impact.
Ooh. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Edge!
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible. That's what elimination matches are all about.
This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
I do not envy anyone in this match, especially the referee.
The shovel leg drop.
Oh, right to the leg. Ooh, bullseye. Right to the gut. Oh! There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Double big back body drop.
Putting up a united front as this match continues.
Across the top rope. Clubbing forearm.
Jim the Anvil Knight. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners. Bret Hart and Jim Neidhart. The Hart Foundation.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team. Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match. Certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Yeah, you can.
Tag team rules here with Ludwig Kaiser, Gunther, and Giovanni Vinci. And they'll have their... Ludwig Kaiser.
One is over.
Here are your winners. Gunther Giovanni Vinci. Has